Row number one, the first and last stitches we knit. So we're going to knit each stitch with a double turn. So double turn the yarn on the needle, put your needle in there and double turn on each of the stitches. And you do that all the way to the end of the row. And the last stitch you knit without double turn.